a day. I deserve a page. And don't forget the flowers every anniversary. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buying what you need.
It's your girl Allie. Today I'm wearing a hat. The other day I was browsing through Facebook and I noticed that everyone's getting married or having a baby. So I wanted to come up with some really easy and simple DIYs that anyone can do. And if you're not getting married or having a baby, these DIYs can work as party favors for your birthday party or for prom or any sort of event coming up or even Mother's Day. If you guys enjoy my DIYs, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. So if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe, hit that button right here, and let's hop into this video. For the first gift idea, we're going to need French macaron cookies. Let's head over to my favorite shop in San Francisco, Ketserine. French macarons are pretty and an elegant way to jazz up any party. I decided to pack 2 Earl Grey macarons in each gift bag. So you can find plastic bags and ribbons like these from Michaels. As always, be sure to open up the description box because I will list all of the materials that I used in this video. For the second idea, we're going to focus on packaging. Ketserine provides really cute pink striped boxes, and then I placed inside some pink tissue paper and a cute little bow. Again, you can find all of these materials or something similar from Michaels. Just as inspiration, if you're planning a wedding, I would suggest using a Tiffany blue colored box to pack your treats or gifts. It's no surprise, I love drinking tea because of the health benefits and flavor. For this DIY, I wanted to share with you a really cute way to package your blooming tea. For materials, you will need chalkboard paint, glass jars, and a paintbrush. First, start by grabbing your paint. I'm using shades of purple, yellow, and white. Obviously, you can use any colors that match the theme of your party. And then I'm going to paint it directly onto the jar. Using a clean sponge, I'm going to wipe off some of the excess to create a distressed look. Inside each jar, I'm placing 1 tea blossom from the Numi Flowering Tea Set. I love Numi because the tea is organic, natural, and very flavorful. For each tea blossom, I'm going to place it into the jar, tie a little bit of twine, and then you're ready to gift it to a friend. Let your friend know that when they get home, all they have to do is pop in the tea bud into a teapot, pour in hot water, and steep for about 4 to 5 minutes, and then you can watch the tea blossom bloom. Another popular gift idea is to give a plant that will grow with love. I personally love the look of succulents. You can find inexpensive succulents and small pots from Home Depot. I wrap my pot with twine to add a rustic effect.
After every fight, just apologize. It may be then I'll let you try and rock my back.
Last but not least, I want to show you an easy place card or gift tag idea. I'm using chalkboard gift tags and pink chalk, which you can both find at Target. If you're not confident in your handwriting, I love these gold metallic alphabet stickers that you can find at Paper Source. How'd you like those DIYs? Were they fun? Really cute? Really colorful? I did a ton of upgrades to my filming area, camera, and everything. I hope you guys noticed. If you liked the video, be sure to give this a big thumbs up. Be sure to click on the I button right here to vote on what video you want me to make next. And if you like, you can follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. My username is FashionByAllie. I love you guys so, so much, and good luck on your DIYs. Bye, guys!